far progress show next week. Thank you, Max. Then we've got some tracks for Safe Highway. Big Iron, I'm sorry, we got back behind the Big Iron. 72-4020, Matt Sullivan. From Sullivan Auctioneer, right there, Carthage, Illinois. That's over on the west side of the state. Thank you, Matt, and all the Sullivan and Big Iron crews, right there. And we got that 73-666, Jerry Nettleton from the state building. Gonna be on the Big Iron auction. Then we've got a couple of these back hybrids, 4320. Thank you, Brian. Coming up is the 1955 Marble 400. Boy, but they're all painted up. All of that metal, it's a beautiful tractor. Jake Moran of Mantilla, Illinois owns this tractor. Repowered. The DT-466, 210 horsepower, or at least 210 horsepower. 210 plus for a diggy.
Pull back to that throttle. Let that thing move.
John Deere 730 diesels, the Ames family, the Ford Indiana.
36 John Deere from down in Richland County, Ollie, Illinois, home of the White Squirrels. This 1936A, owned by Matt Dellinger, it was bought new in 36 by his great-grandpa. It was the first tractor in Richland County, Illinois, on rubber tires, owned by the same family, mind you, for 87 years.
Well, who's this guy? Craig Long from up there, Kankakee County. He's our safety man. Driving a 1963 4010 with a straight pipe. I figure he'd have a muffler on that thing so it's nice and quiet.
Come on, pull back. Pull back. There we go. That's what we did.
He wants to hear that 404. He probably got at least 404. They come out 380, but it's got the 4020 business in it. Thank you, Craig. Craig Long, too quiet dad. Former deputy sheriff in Yankee County, serves in the county board, and really helps us immensely with the safety demonstrations here. This D-21, another one of the D-21 lineup here from Ohio, Max Stamla from Oxford, Ohio. This is a 1967 model. Then we've got the 1086, 1976 here. Danny Anderson from Pine Island, Minnesota. Serial number one, first one built of all the 86 series built, tractor and tiller was never fit. He says, oh my. How about this?
Oh man, look at this. Here's some of our international representation in more ways than one. Herb starts at the province. Old Stork, Austria. Herb is a great, well-renowned international harvester collector, and this baby is an unusual tractor. It's 885X. Is one of two prototype tractors. It was set to be released in 1987. Restored by Danny Anderson in Minnesota, set to be released in 1987. Yeah. Herb, it's great to see you. What a number to see that collection sometime.
That is quite unusual. A lot of unusual tractors here. From Cleveland, Illinois, not visible to the side of this. 30-10 road dogs in the LP.
Tennessee owns the tractor and uses the seat of the tractor. My, what a
took a Minneapolis boat route with a Detroit in there. I don't know, but he did.
That's to make noise.
To make noise. Yeah. He liked to agitate, I guess. And he turned up. This truck from Red Clear, Indiana. Originally family owned.
Put a little investment in tires there, so they get to 1.8.
1.8. Maybe he got some almost full tire tractor.